say for myself because I think I'm on the right path, but I mean, you know, not on Twitter necessarily because I don't follow crazy people, but when I'm on Facebook, and that's why I don't get on it that much because I was like just asking people, oh, I know her from church. And even people that I know from church, I'm like, on their, you know, they get profile pictures and just what they say, and it's like, what?
Yeah.
And so, I mean, I can't connect with that because I think it's common sense to not do that type of stuff. But the people that do that and they don't think anything is wrong with that, they need guidance.